The people of Ireland had no idea what was going on. Where was all their money and what was going wrong? Was it the euro changeover or just a hole in their pockets? Then one small man shouted, "Hey, boy, they've got it!" So we all turned to listen to the pale fella from Cork, with a face like a hobbit and a suit from New York. But we all listened and learned and thought, maybe, just maybe, he's right. Maybe it is time that we all put up a fight. "It's a rip-off republic," said the man, Eddie Hobbs. "If you want to live here, boy, you're going to need 3 jobs. We all need to be cloned to have an extra arm and leg. And we'll have to give up a set for a semi-D2 bed.
It's C-E-D-I-E-H-O-E-B-S.
But tell me, Eddie, is it true? Are we really all been had? Has living in the Emerald Isle really got so bad? For sure, back 10 years ago, everything did cost much less. But we didn't have paninis and we all drank Arn's Cadet. Don't be a langer," said Eddie, "sure we're all being conned. And the government know full well just what's going on. I've got hernia on me back and cowing in me face, when all that I'm trying to do is highlight this disgrace.
It's C-E-D-I-E-H-O-E-B-S.
I was thinking to myself," said Eddie to himself, "with me kind of fees I'm charging, I've got all the wealth. So he decided to give something back to the people in this land by going on TV and telling us all to make a stand. The cost of eating out is fierce and eating in no better. The price of seeing a doctor or a vet for your etc. Said Eddie, "just think before you're giving all that cash. You're paying 50 euro to have someone look at your rash.
It's C-E-D-I-E-H-O-E-B-S.
So just show him the money and he'll show you where it's going. The cost of everything's rising and there's no sign of it slowing. So if you want to buy a house, a car, or just get sick, then you'd better not do it in this rip-off.